singles titles to his name as well. So I had no time to react. Attacking his opponent's backhand side, it makes it difficult for Putsar to combat.
4-5.
Anders Lind himself is pretty tall, he's 6 foot, but he's dwarfed in comparison to the man at the decided to go for the attacking shot. Didn't pull it off. Table.
Three left.
Can't even get contact on the ball there. In this game, he's got his first point on the board. But again, just
five.
Shows him just from Putsar was looking to be a lot more competitive.
5-4. 5-6. 7-5.
The desired effect. 5-6. To decide where to put a shot.
3-1. 4-1.
Putsar. The last.
3-7.
Side. Still 5 game points for the Croatian. Forehand side, he's perhaps that's where he should be targeting.
10-7.
Threat.
2-1.
Inputs up. Game on the board.
1-3. Two, three.
big aggressive side. Oh, that forehand side,
six
rather.
All.
So expressive, puts up Anders Lind. There's 2 points in it now.
9-6.
Anders Lind wraps it up at the first time of asking. Those shots becoming...